Hey, do you remember yourself 10 years ago? The world around you was very different from now, wasn't it? No wonder. The 21st century is the age of rapid technological progress, and we're advancing at a mind-blowing rate. So, what do you think our world will look like by 2025? It's only a little bit more than 5 years from now, but by various accounts, it's going to be really exciting in 5 years. Let's see. Solar panels will beat fossil fuels in energy output, becoming the largest source of energy on the planet. Researchers from Thomson Reuters are sure this will happen because of new and modernized materials. With those, solar panels will be able to absorb much more sunlight and even when it's overcast. Augmented and virtual reality will become a thing. Today it's a pretty new and raw technology. But 5 years from now, it will already be something everyone uses in their everyday lives. For example, you'll be able to have a virtual tour around a hotel before booking a room in it. Or how about taking a good look at 3D models of all goods in a store before adding them to your cart? Handy. Speaking of augmentations, people themselves will become enhanced. Microchips embedded into your skin instead of a paper or plastic ID. Bionic limbs having all the functions real arms and legs possess. Implants improving the work of internal organs, you name it. By 2025, all this and more will become available to the masses. And from then on, it'll only get cheaper and more popular. The problem of traffic jams will either be solved altogether or very close to it. With the growing demand for driverless cars and even flying cars, I can't wait. The human factor will decrease dramatically. And since it's the main reason why traffic congestion even exists, big cities will finally enjoy relatively free roads and we'll all be able to get things done on time. Can't wait for that. By the way, gasoline fuel would become a fading memory by 2025. Electric and hydrogen-powered vehicles will push gas-powered ones further and further out of the market. Also, solar-powered cars will probably emerge, gradually replacing all the rest. Just imagine, a car that only requires sunlight and some time to charge before you can go wherever you please. No more running out of fuel in the middle of nowhere. The Internet of Things, or IoT, will be omnipresent. Smart homes, smart offices, whole smart buildings, literally everything will be connected with everything else, separated only by closed internal networks. Living alone yet coming home from work with a hot dinner and a clean house will become a reality. Everything will be done automatically, following just a few flicks of your finger over the smartphone or tablet screen. The internet will become truly global. Today, only 3 billion people in the world have constant access to the web, while the other 5 billion have either limited access or none at all. Several large companies like Google, Facebook, and SpaceX are already working together on a project that will bring the internet to everyone on the planet at speeds over 1 megabit per second. By 2025, it will surely be implemented. Artificial intelligence will make a huge leap forward. In 5 years' time, the AI will not only be able to answer simple questions and follow your commands, but it will also become deeper and more inquisitive itself. It'll probably even be able to talk to you. Not like Siri does today, but rather like Tony Stark's Jarvis. In short, it will become everyone's ultimate helper. Medicine won't stay where it is either. Even now, more and more advancements are made in this crucial field, and in 5 years, doctors will find solutions to the most important issues we're currently facing. These include a cure for cancer and AIDS, diabetes, Alzheimer's, and many other conditions that have plagued humans for a long time already. Of course, it's not as easy as it sounds, and it won't be cheap at first. But the main thing is that answers will be found, and the rest is a matter of time. Human genome will most probably be cracked, and only ethical issues will remain before genetic modifications of people become available. With those, we'll be able to get rid of pretty scary genetic conditions in children even before they're born. Scientists all over the world discuss this possibility even today. So, by 2025, the question should have a definite answer. Plastic will finally become a thing of the past. The same Thomson Reuters report I told you about earlier says that by 2025, biodegradable materials based on cellulose will replace plastic packaging for all purposes. No more littering the soil and the oceans. We'll be making a huge step towards a greener planet. And the new material will feel like plastic, by the way, so you won't even notice the difference. A little bit of sci-fi for you. Teleportation and time travel won't be a myth any longer. Scientists have recently discovered that quantum teleportation is possible, while others made an experiment where particles returned to their previous state, making it seem like time traveling for them. The researchers stress that quantum experiments can't prove that these things can actually be repeated in the material world. And of course, we won't be able to go to the past or teleport around the world in 5 years' time. But the concept itself will become more real either way. With genetic modification becoming commonplace, modified crops will be grown indoors. Changes to the plant's DNA will make them more resilient and less prone to failure, while at the same time increasing the yield. The times when GMOs were up for debate will have long since gone, and everyone will be able to literally taste the progress. Robots will take over the most menial jobs on the market, making humans turn their attention to more intellectual tasks and opening new opportunities for avid learners. Everything that can be done by robots will not require human assistance any longer. However, in some spheres, these robotic workers won't be completely autonomous. They will have to be manipulated by people, either directly or by programming them to do the required stuff. That will open up new jobs, so no need to fear that robots will take away from us and add to the unemployment rate. Speaking of learning, acquiring new skills will be much easier in 5 years than today. With the development of AR and VR, of which I told you earlier on, even the most practical skills will stop needing your actual presence in the room with your teacher. Want to learn how to drive a car? Here's a simulator, right in the comfort of your home. Perhaps such a method of learning won't be too widespread yet, but it will definitely start taking over the minds of people and get more and more popular with every passing year. Machine learning will also make large progress. Things like near-perfect electronic translators, navigation systems that adapt to your driving style, and other gadgets and software will make our everyday lives much easier. We'll be able to communicate with anyone we want almost without the language barrier and do our routine stuff quickly and without any discomfort. And it's all thanks to clever machines that teach themselves off their surroundings and the decisions taken, either by humans or around them, or by the machine itself. 5G mobile internet connection will be a common thing in most technologically advanced countries and cities. With 4G, it takes up to an hour to download a movie from the web. 5G takes it to a whole new level, downloading the same movie in just a few seconds. The connection speed of this network is simply astounding, and it allows all kinds of things to be done, from real-time broadcasting of sports events, like it was done during the Winter Olympics in Pyeongchang in 2018, to long-distance manipulation of robot surgeons by actual doctors. Blockchain will become the preferred method of transferring money and valuable assets between people and organizations. You must have heard about Bitcoin and other cryptocurrencies. Those are based on the blockchain technology. In short, it allows you to get rid of the middleman while transferring your money, making the operation secure and direct. For example, when you make a transfer from card to card, your bank plays the role of that middleman. It tracks all your transactions and can block your account if you do something it thinks is suspicious. With blockchain, nobody but you knows of your operations, which makes it pretty awesome. You know your money is always in your hands, until you spend it. And finally, entertainment will become even more diverse with growth and popularity of space tourism. Right now, entrepreneurs like Richard Branson and Elon Musk are only getting ready to launch their first space tours, and they'll only be affordable for the wealthiest. But by 2025, the cost of it will slowly start to decrease as the whole process will become more easily performed. I'm not saying we'll all be able to see the stars firsthand. It'll still be very expensive, but it will be a beginning, and who knows? Maybe in another decade, we'll be riding rockets into orbit like we fly in airplanes today. How about you? What do you think will happen in 5 years' time? Let me know down in the comments. Hey, if you learned something new today, then give this video a like and share it with a friend. But wait, don't go flying off in your jetpack just yet. We have over 2,000 cool videos for you to check out. Just click on this left or right video and enjoy. Stay on the bright side of life.